We'll perform a polynomial division here. So it's going to be 3x squared plus 5x minus 4 divided by x plus 3. Starting off here, so x goes into 3x squared 3x times. Multiply this through, so we get 3x squared plus 9x. And then we switch the signs. This cancels out, and we're left with negative 4x. And then minus 4. So what we have here is so x goes into negative 4x minus 4 times. So minus 4x, and then minus, so that becomes negative 12. Switch the signs, this becomes plus, and we're left with positive 8. So our solution for after we divide is 3x minus 4 plus 8 over x plus 3. That's it.